My name is Brad Hall. On today's show, I've got the Nike Air Max 270 React. I'm going to be talking about the shoe, and I'm going to be showing it to you how it looks on my feet. And then I'm going to be talking about who I think should buy this shoe. So stay tuned. It's a really hot one. Before I start talking about the shoe, I would like to give a quick thanks and a shout out to viewer Luke Killian. He requested this video. He said, what did he say here? He said, he'd love to know my opinion on this shoe. And then he said, keep up with the amazing videos. So that was really nice. Thank you. Thank you to Luke Killian. I love hearing from the viewers, especially when it's positive. So keep writing in. As long as it's positive. And now let's talk about this shoe. That upper, just so many colors and so many shapes. It's got kind of a felt likeness on some of these parts. And then here, it's very light, very breathable, very suitable for those summer months. Around the tongue area, very reminiscent of that Element 87. On the back, you've got this big bubble, that 270 bubble, the casual friendly air bubble. Up front, you've got that soft, plush, cushy React cushioning. So an interesting mix here. Now let's take a look at this shoe on my feet. Though this shoe does look nice on me, and it's just a good looking shoe in general, I don't think this is a shoe for me. So that got me thinking, who is this a shoe for? What type of person? I spent so much time thinking about this, analyzing the question, and trying to find the right answer. I thought about how this is a casual friendly shoe. It's lightweight, summer friendly, the type of person that I think this shoe is perfect for is Leonardo DiCaprio. It would just really look good on him, no question about it. So that's the show today. Thank you again to Luke. Thank you to the Nike Air Max 270 React. And thank you to you for watching.